Commander?
You said one of your ships had gone missing.
Crashed, actually. I couldn't speak in front of the Krogan. Our ship went down on Tuchanka. Now they're pinned by an advanced guard of Reapers scouting the planet.
What are your men doing there?
I'm sorry. That's classified. But it's vital they be rescued. They must complete their original mission. It's a matter of galactic peace.
I'll do what I can.
I appreciate your help and understanding.
That's all.
Of course, Commander.
Shepard, you proved yourself a capable warrior on Sirkesh. Our property has been returned to its rightful owner. You're halfway there.
You said one of your squads is missing?
We've, heard some troubling rumors about the Rachni relay.
Rachni?
A few scouts went to check it out, but we lost contact. So I sent Arlek Company, my best squad, to investigate. They can meet you there. Given your history with the Rachni, I figured you'd want in on this.
I'll do what I can.
Well, let's hope it's enough.
How could there be trouble with the Rachni? The last queen died years ago. They can't be back.
So you say.
Reeve, they're extinct.
Well, the scouts found something. Could be nothing. Or it might be another invasion. If it is the Rachni, they need to be stopped.
Let's get back to work.
Yes, there's a lot to be done.
You think the Salarians would have a base on their homeworld secured better?
Compared to those upgrades, the Salarians might as well have been throwing rocks.
Commander.
Commander, nice to see you again.
How are you settling in, Trainer?
I actually feel somewhat useful. It's been challenging to integrate data feeds for the War Summit.
How are the systems holding?
Well, I'm glad we performed stress tests.
Specialist Trainer has been extremely helpful. The accuracy of our war room data is a direct result of her work.
Thank you, Edie. I'm still getting used to all of this. In the lab, we'd hoard everything, piles of tech everywhere. Out here, it's like living out of a shoebox.
And this is just with a skeleton crew. You should see this ship when it's fully staffed.
No, Commander. I'm not complaining. This is wonderful. Back in the lab, we had to hoard because we had no budget. Now? Edie, Ariaki Tech uses a proprietary smart processing algorithm that could clean up our long-range data. Can we license it?
We can. Analyzing and applying the upgrade now. The algorithm should reduce long-range strategic combat data analysis time by 3%.
Impressive.
If it means getting the equipment I need, I can quite happily live out of a shoebox.
know you. Don't make me an anchor. Promise me, Steve. No, don't.
Commander. Sorry. Didn't see you there. This is a recording from Ferris Fields. Months ago. I lost a lot of friends that day. I lost my husband. I grieved. Said goodbye, made my peace.
You were talking with him when the collectors hit?
I was organizing construction at a remote station a few clicks south of the main colony. Robert managed to get outside of the field the collectors put up. Instead of running, he called me.
Sorry for your loss. He obviously cared a lot about you.
He was afraid I wouldn't let go. But for him, I moved on. Or at least I thought I had. Then the invasion hits, there's no time. And the one thing I grab is this. I mean, what's the point of moving on with your life when everything is going to hell?
Start thinking that way and we've already lost.
Yeah, you're right, but... Well, to be honest, I've never felt as alone as I do right now.
You're not alone, Steve. I'm here. Anytime you need me.
I appreciate that, Shepard, I really do. But don't worry, Commander. When I'm in that pilot seat, I'm there 100%. I won't fail you. It's just the downtime between missions that's hard, you know?
I know.
Lola? You see that Krogan female?
Up close and personal.
I think the male's got the pretty gene.
If I take it you and Lieutenant Cortez know each other?
Yeah, Esteban did a stint on Fell Prime where me and my squad were stationed. I caught up with him on Earth a few months back. He's a good guy. Just don't tell him I said so. It'd go to his head.
What's with you and the nicknames?
It's just my way of remembering people. Some people just don't match their names, you know? So, I just give them a new one.
So I'm a Lola, huh?
Yeah, my best friend's sister growing up was Lola. Older sister. Hot. Tough.
Right. I'll talk to you later.
You bet.
Thank you. There's the folks who answered the distress call. Cerberus cruiser. At least a dozen fighters on blockade duty. Too many for us in a straight-up fight. They must want this place bad.
Receiving incoming transmission. Let's hear it.
SSV Normandy, this is Kaylee Sanders, director of Grissom Academy. We need immediate assistance. Cerberus is attacking the facility. They're after my students.
This is Commander Shepard. We're blocked on a direct approach.
I know. They've taken control of our docking base.
Any alternatives?
There's an auxiliary cargo port I could probably open.
All right, we'll come in by shuttle and get your students out of there. Joker, can you give me a diversion?
Oh boy, can I?
Keep the shuttle in position. We'll be back.
Commander, I'm locked in a server room around the corner. Cerberus troops are trying to get in.
Sanders, we're clear. It's me.
Commander, thank you. Admiral Anderson always said you were the best. And with Cerberus coming for my students, I need the best.
How many of you are there?
Fewer than 20. Most were sent home when word of the Reaper invasion spread. But a few volunteered to stay. Some are prototyping tech for the Alliance. Others are biotics. They've been training for military operations, working together as biotic artillery.
A few months knocking over practice dummies can't prepare your students for war.
Agreed, but the Alliance needs every resource it can get. And our students are unique resources. They wanted to help. How could we say no with the entire galaxy falling apart? Hang on. I've been trying to get communications working.
This is Froberg. There are students trapped in Orion Hall. Cerberus has us boxed in. They're closing fast.
Damn it.
Orion Hall?
Back out the door and down the hallway. I can get the door open.
I'll bring them back here and we'll make a run for the shuttle.
Thank you, Commander. I'll stay put. With luck, I can regain control of some of our systems.
It leads to Orion Hall.
There may be more nearby. Play dead until it's safe, then get to Kaylee Sanders at security.
damn it. Slap some Metagel on there before she bleeds out.
Sean, can you hear me?
How do you know my name?
I saved your brother. He's with Kaylee Sanders at security. Can you get to her?
Yeah. I just need to rest for a minute. Thank you.
Commander, I just got an emergency message from the students in Orion Hall. They're exhausted. They can't hold out much longer.
Get back!
It's okay, we're Alliance.
Alliance? Let's handle this. Cerberus hasn't given us time to catch our breath. I tried to set up a defensive perimeter, but I don't know how much longer we could have held out.
Don't sell yourself short, man. You did better than most.
We're here to get you off the station. I'm Commander Shepard.
This is Ensign Rodriguez. I'm Ensign Prangley.
Who's in charge, Prangley?
Our commander was... I guess I'm in charge, ma'am.
No room for guesswork, Ensign. You're in charge of these recruits. Get them ready and on their feet.
Respectfully, Commander, it doesn't work that way. We've burned close to 1,000 calories in the last few hours. We need to rest and get some food in our systems.
All right, Prangley. You're in charge. How long do you need?
Okay, guys. Grab a quick bite and check your amps for damage. We move in 5.
Commander, I was wondering... do you ever forget the first time you kill someone? Because today was mine, and I...
I'd be worried if it didn't bother you, but you're doing the right thing here.
Does it ever get easier?
No. These students have not undergone full military training. They are unprepared for the emotional stress of war.
Cortez to extraction team. The Cerberus cruiser is coming back.
How long have we got?
2 minutes tops, Commander. After that, there's no way we'll get past them.
Get out of here and back to the Normandy. We'll find another way off the station.
Roger that. Good luck, ma'am.
Shepard to Sanders. The students are safe, but the shuttle's a no-go.
Understood. I might know another way off the station, but I need station-wide camera access. Can you disable the Cerberus security override? It's routed through Orion Hall, so it should be nearby.
How does camera access get us off this station?
We need to reach the Cerberus shuttles. The cruiser won't auto-target friendly ships, which gives us a fighting chance to escape. Get me back the cameras, and I'll find a path to the shuttles that keeps Cerberus from boxing you in.
Sanders, you should have access now.
Got it. The fastest way is through the atrium, but Cerberus has sealed the doors. You'll need to disable the magnetic locks. The overrides should be directly above the door.
You really think we're getting out of here?
Of course.
Sorry. You think Prangley can do it?
No, but who cares? I'm not listening to Prangley. I'm listening to Shepard.
How's your aunt?
Hot. I think I pulled a muscle in my brain.
Just drink your juice.
We'll be ready when you need us, Commander.
You hear Cerberus say people's names? They must have files on all of us.
What?
Yeah, but at least I passed biomathematics.
Get out of here. I'm going to the beach.
Which beach?
Ilium. Hotel Azure has a resort.
I'm still scared, Commander, but I won't let you down.
Sorry, girl.
That's assuming the Reapers haven't hit Ilium yet.
Keep thinking like that.
Got it.
You should be able to force the door open now. I'll get to the shuttles ahead of you and get a pair ready to fly.
Every Everyone, be ready. We'll go in first and draw their fire.
Commander, it might be better if we follow along from the second level. You can take point while we hit them from above.
I like it. Keeps them safer, too.
All right, everyone. Hit them with everything you've got.
We will.
Students of Grissom Academy, the station is sealed. The Alliance soldiers cannot save you. All they can do is get you killed. Surrender peacefully and you won't be harmed.
Don't listen to him. He's just messing with your heads.
Damn it, they're messaging everyone. Students, switch your Omni tools to privacy mode so they can't track you.
What if they're not lying?
You've already held your own against Cerberus. You've all been trained for this.
Commander Shepard isn't going to let anything happen to us.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Let's go!
Action. Yes, ma'am.
for action?
Yes, ma'am.
Kaylee, we're in the atrium.
I'm taking a back route to the shuttles. I'll meet you there.
okay up there?
Ensign Rodriguez took a shot, but I think she'll be okay.
Commander, I've reached the Cerberus shuttles without being detected. They know what they're doing, though. You need to hurry.
I'm Commander Shepard with the Alliance. I'm here to help.
I didn't buy it from the last guy, and I've got no reason to buy it now. This is a multi-core shield prototype based on cyclonic barrier tech. It'll hold off your guns for hours.
We don't have time for this. Edie?
Of course.
Please remain still. Nice shield. Maybe the Alliance can use it, with a few tweaks. The biotic students are up there. Stay close. They'll get you out of here.
Okay. Thanks.
Like schematics for amp interfaces. Not as good as what we already have, but still worth a look.
Okay.
Kaylee, how's it coming?
Shuttles are unlocked.
Take the controls and get the students aboard.
Wait, where's Rodriguez?
She needs covering fire.
She's not gonna make it.
Joker, we flew out on a Cerberus shuttle. Watch your fire.
Right, I've got you on sensors. Should just be a minute.
Thank you, Commander. We'd have never gotten off that station if you hadn't come.
Some of us didn't get off.
Jason Prangley came to Grissom when he was 6 years old. Barely spoke a word. He was so shy back then. To watch him grow up, only to...
He was always reading, studying battles. I called him a brown noser.
Commander, I recommend we rethink the students' role. With their instructor dead, and Ensign Prangley...
Prangley didn't give his life so they could run and hide.
Commander, they just lost a friend.
They lost a fellow soldier, and they'll fight to honor his name.
What the hell good is that? He won't be there.
His memory will be. Use it. Get angry. Someday that anger will be the only ammunition you have left. And Jason Prangley's gonna save your life again.
Understood, Commander.
Shepard, damned if you aren't a sight for sore eyes.
Good to see you too, sir.
Sir? I may have reinstated you, but that doesn't give you permission to go all formal on me.
Then I'm glad you managed to keep your ass alive, Anderson.
That's more like it. Looks like you didn't waste any time getting to work. I can only imagine what would have happened to those kids if they'd fallen into Cerberus' hands. Hackett has the technically minded students looking at the Crucible. Maybe they'll find something we missed.
I wish I could have gotten all of them out of there.
These students are some of the best humanity has to offer, and we're throwing them into battle. God damn it, I hate this war.
Take care of yourself, Admiral.
Same to you. Anderson out.
Commander, you've got a new message at your private terminal.
Million blasted from orbit. Adelaide, Australia is no more. New footage.
You know, in the old days, they didn't have automatic cameras. Reporters had to cake on the makeup.
found something.
Commander, I've got a hail from Admiral Hackett.
Put him through, Lieutenant.
Shepard, we've uncovered a secret Cerberus lab, function unknown. We sent in a recon team, but they were forced to pull out before they got very far.
Any other intel?
We think they're using the facility to warehouse and study Reaper tech. We've been wondering how Cerberus is connected to the Reapers, and this might give us some answers.
We're on it.
Find out what Cerberus is doing and get me any Reaper tech samples you can, Commander. Hack it out.
On my way.
Thank you.
That's weird looking. Guess we found it.
I've got the sample.
Roger that. Meet you at the landing pad. Second sample located, Commander. Nav point updated.
Good work. Secured. Heading back to you now.
Negative, Commander. Head got hot. Had to fart out. Got 3 bars on my 6. Taking fire. Scratch that. Make it 4. We'll rendezvous when I can. Out.
We just need to hold out until Cortez can pick us up.
Nothing like having your back to the wall.
Never said it would be easy. Isn't over yet.
I'm fully functional.
Do you copy? What's your status?
Engaging multiple targets. Time for something.
Lieutenant!
We lack other exit strategies.
If we find another way, keep fighting.
Do you copy?
He's gone, Commander. Now what?
He'll make it. Let's just keep the landing pad clear.
We're at the extraction point, ready for pickup.